ball's going to be picked off by Gisbaldi, and he's got some room. First interception in four games by Knoll.
Take down the Crimson!